fuck until it's over.
Three times now in three meetings, the Rangers have defeated the Flyers. More than half a season, and perhaps the playoffs remain for Philadelphia to find revenge. But on this evening, there's no questioning the impact of one rival's dominance over the other.
Yes!
Never get caught telling a hockey player it's just a game. Never get caught trying to explain to him all the things in the world that matter so much more. His mind might well acknowledge the truth to your point. His soul would be powerless to accept it, considering the immensity of what he gives to the sport, the immeasurability of all it offers in return. Nothing ever feels as perfect as a moment of flawlessness on the ice. No bond as strong as one that compels brothers to bleed for one another. Not many leaders are this versed in the craft of motivation. Not many pursuits can evoke such visions of brilliance. This is why it hurts so much when skill falls short of what the will desired. This is why it's so unforgettable when absolute passion yields ultimate reward. And that's all still just the start of what the game can do. Stakes rise as their season continues from here. While you watch from a distance, remember what was validated up close. Hockey may in fact be just a game. It's also who they are.